What are you getting?
Well, I'm getting a bounce. But there's a lightness within it as well.
Interesting.
Yeah.
You know, honey, it's a very tricky color, and I'll tell you why.
Terry and I worship an unconventional deity, the power of another dimension. Now, you're not going to read about this dimension in a book or in a magazine or in a newspaper because it doesn't exist anywhere except in my own mind. Through our ceremonies and our rituals, we have witnessed firsthand the awesome and vibratory power of color. We experience it as alive and constantly shaping our experience. And we believe that this saturated energy is the basis of all creation. We are Wink, W-I-N-C, witches in nature's colors. Wink.
Now, I know the word witch may be a problem for some of you. The word has a lot of silly connotations. No, ladies and gentlemen, we do not ride around on broomsticks and wear pointy hats. Well, we don't ride on broomsticks. This is not an occult science. This is not one of those crazy systems of divination and astrology. That stuff's hooey, and you got to have a screw loose to go in for that sort of thing. Our beliefs are fairly commonplace and simple to understand. Humankind is simply materialized color operating on the 49th vibration. You would make that conclusion walking down the street or going to the store.